Exercise 11G question number 5. At 7 a.m., Lalit start his journey from Delhi on his motorcycle to Ambala. Lalit abingiradhu 7 o'clock 7 a.m. morning start pannirukkaru the journey. So the journey enga appadina Delhi la irundhu Ambala abingira area. Delhi to Ambala. So with his motorcycle only. And the distance between the Ambala and the Delhi is 285 km away. So the distance will be 285 km. So this distance traveled by Lalit. He drives at the speed of 30 km per hour. That is the speed of the motorcycle, 30 km per hour. At what time? So what time do you time? What time will he reach his destination? So the travel from the destination door the time reach from the time and what time in the near the reach panel. So morning 7 o'clock 7 a.m. of the morning perimeter. So the destination reach from the time in our what time will he reach? So in the time of reach avanga and speaking. So first distance could be distance is equal to 285. Distance is equal to 285 km. And speed of the motorcycle, speed is equal to 30 km per hour. 30 km per hour. So, kilometer per hour is the same as the data. First of all, time is the final part. So, the destination of travel is the time. So, time is the duration is the final part. So, time is the formula. So, time is equal to distance by speed. Distance is divided by speed. So speed is not distance by time. So this code speed is equal to distance by time. Time when the number time is left side of speed divided by. So distance by speed having a formula use from there. So distance 285 km. 285 is divided by speed 30 km per hour. So 5 table cancel panna 6 5s are 30. And 5 5s are 25, remaining 3, 35 can I go, 7 5s are 35. That is 57 is divided by 6. So divide 57 is divided by 6. So data say 6 are 48, 9 6 are 54. So 9 times around, 9 6 are 54, remainder 3. So the remainder update the law, that is the time duration t is equal to 9, the remainder of the 3 is divided by the divisor 6. So 9, 3 by 6 also. So 3 by 6 seconds into paper now. 1, 3 is 3, 2, 3 is 6. So time taken to reach the destination 9, 1 by 2 hours. So 9 and a half hours lag actually the destination reach. Question is what time? So 9 and a half hours is the time to find out. So 7 o'clock start. 9 and a half hours is journey time. So total time taken to reach the destination 9 1 by 2 hours. So 9 1 by 2 is 9.30 grams. So 9.30 half an hour being 30 minutes right up. So in the half an hour being 30 minutes at the class. So 9.30 being the time mark is total time taken. So 7 a.m. morning start. So 7 o'clock start. So 7 start. 0.30, 9 plus 7 is 16. So 16.30 and get it. So we have to 12 o'clock change. So 12 o'clock time and the format will change. 16 is 12 subtract. So 12 is subtract. So remaining 16 minus 12 is 4. So 4:30 every get it. 4:30 evening. So morning start on the drive. Evening or on the destination reach point of the so 4.30. So now 9:30 of the total time taken to reach the destination. 7 hours morning 7 o'clock start and 16.30 and 16.30 of 24 hours format and 12 hours format 12 hours 4.30. So 4.30 pm. So evening 4:30 he will reach the destination. Therefore Lalit reach the destination at 4:30 p.m. So evening 4 o'clock 4:30 p.m. destination reach panuvaanga.